Welcome to Copying Your Canvas course. In this portion, we will be discussing copying content using the Copy To feature. Copying content is used to push individual content pieces or modules into a new course. This is very handy if you've been building in your sandbox and are ready to push those prepared materials to a student-facing course. From the source course, locate the content you wish to copy to a later course or a different course. For example, if I wanted to copy any of these modules, I could do so by pointing to the three-dot kebab at the far right of the module and selecting Copy To. From here, I'm asked to identify which course I would like to copy this module to. Begin by typing the name of the course you'd like to send this material to and select it from the drop-down that appears. Choose Copy. You are given a visual warning before you copy that importing the same content more than once will overwrite any existing content. This means that if you import content and make changes, re-importing it later will overwrite those changes. I'm also given a visual that my copy operation has started successfully, and I can now go to my course to ensure that it has appeared the way I've intended. Please note that all content copied this way will appear at the bottom of the list. Since we copied a module, this item would appear at the bottom of my module's index page. I can also send specific content from course to course as well. For example, if I wanted to send this page to another course, I can locate the three-dot kebab to the right and follow the same process of copying it to. Identifying the course I wish to send it to, with specific content, I am given the option of adding it to a module. For example, if I wanted to add it to this module, I'm actually given the option where in the module I would like to place it, at the top or the bottom, or before or after a piece of content that is already there. When I've decided where I want it, if I've chosen a module, I can click Copy to begin the copy operation. Again, you do want to verify that the material has copied in the way you intended. It can take a few moments depending on what size and type of content you're sending to your other course. But it's important to know that I can do this copy process with pages, assignments, quizzes, discussions, and more. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu.edu.